an explanatory example for functions. Function x is x raised to power minus 2, and you have to answer these questions. You may want to pause the video and do these yourself. The first question is very simple. F2, so you just have to replace x with 2. Fx is x raised to power minus 2. So f2 becomes 2 raised to power minus 2. The answer is 1 upon 4. F of f2 means f of f2 we know is x raised to power minus 2. F2 would be 2 raised to power minus 2. So f of 2 raised to power minus 2, we get f of 1 upon 4, and therefore this is going to be 1 upon 4 raised to power minus 2, which is 16. The answer is 16. Look at this one now. Either do it step by step or realize that we just found f of f2, which is 16. So now we just need to find f of 16, because f of f2 is 16 we just found. So f of f2 would be just f of 16, and therefore 16 raised to power minus 2, or 1 upon 256 is the answer. F8 2. Now, we know that f12 is 2 raised to power minus 2, f22 is 2 raised to power positive 4, f32 is 2 raised to power minus 8. So, see, alternately, the signs are changing, negative and then positive, and the power is of the form 2 raised to power n. F8 is even. You are seeing that even functions are all leading to a positive power, and therefore, it's going to be 2 raised to power something positive. And what is this? You see here it was negative 2 raised to power 1, then positive 2 raised to power 2, then 2 raised to power 3, then f4 would mean 2 raised to power 4 in the power, and therefore eventually f8 would mean 2 raised to power 8. So this is going to be 2 raised to power 256. 2 raised to power 8 is 256, and the sign is going to be positive, because we know that for even values, you see the signs here are positive, and for odd values the signs are negative every time. So the answer here is 2 raised to power 256. This was the concept, guys. GMAT shorts are deliberately kept brief. For an elaborate explanation, please refer the stage 1 videos. Thanks for watching.